Italian little jelly. Well, a frog went into the bank, jumped up on a stool, looked at the cashier's name, and it said, Miss Patricia Wack. So he jumped up on the stool and he said, I want to borrow £2,000 and go on holiday. She said, we don't lend money to banks. He said, my name is Kermit Jagger. He said, the bank manager knows my dad, so I'm sure it'll be all right. So she says, I'll go and see the bank manager. So she went to see the bank manager. And knocked on his door. The bank manager said, come in. The bank manager said, what's the matter, Patty? Patty, short for Patricia, you see. He said, there's a frog in there who wants to borrow some money. He said, well, I know his father, so if you're all right, let me show you some collateral. So she goes back to the frog, and the frog looks at the frog and says, if you can show me some collateral, we'll lend you some money. So he pulls out this little china ornament out of his pocket and shows her. Technically, I should have had one in my pocket, but I forgot. So she took this little china dog to the bank manager and she said, he's handed me this as collateral. He said, what on earth is it? So the bank manager, with a little snuggle on his face, he says, tell me not to come back next year.